Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where hopefully everything will be working. Just have to make sure. Alright. I was reading the glossary. I read we had, apparently we have an Ogroid, the Ice Giant, which I'm not sure what Ogroid means. Really? Like ogre type, I guess? Which, and this one that we heard about briefly may be the last of its kind or something. Which is interesting. That's probably gonna be like a choice thing. We had the insectoids, the armored arachnids, which looks pretty cool, and the earth elemental. So, cool. For sure, cool. I'm just worried that my computer's not gonna work. Where am I? And where's my horse? Like maybe it was multiple people who got trapped.
Giddy up.
Here. Which sucks. What else are we gonna find along the way to Yennefer? Trying to keep an eye on just the road in front of me, but I'm also wanting to make sure I keep an eye on the map. Okay, yeah, I remember passing that. There's that little place. We'll keep going. There's a big forest, like really tall. Oh, shoot. No. Don't care. I've already fought your kind. I'm too early to be here. I'm too young. Whoa. Alright. Oh! We're already here. Welcome me. The druids camp. This is gonna be fun. Oh, they're already arguing.
Not so fast, Roach.
But I've got good reason. I hold Ciri dear too. You know this.
All right, we took the Mask of Erebus.
You two clear on the other side of the island.
Yep.
Good. May all Skellige know, Yennefer of Vengerberg is a common thief.
Control yourself, Druid. I haven't stolen anything. I've merely borrowed something and fully intend to return it.
Ha! The generosity. Just one small problem. Once used, the mask is rendered completely worthless. Not to mention the risk you'll bury us alive, and all the Isles with us!
Barry, what are you talking about?
She's not told you? Might have expected as much. The myth is that Urbarus created the mask when the envious seas swallowed his beloved. Unable to bear the prospect that he would never again see his betrothed, Urbarus made the mask, which would allow him to peer into the past. He knew, however, that he could only use it once. So he waited. Waited until his longing grew so strong that it became unbearable. When the sea learnt of the mask, it was quick to respond. It made known its threat that whosoever used the mask would bring the sea's wrath down on them. For in vengeance, the sea would rise.
Why? The sea was the one who swallowed the guy's lover.
Where'd you get this mask?
Sailors from Clan Dimon pulled it from the sea, near the Njord Trench.
Yeah, but how can you be sure this is Urbaros's mask?
Its appearance is exactly as described in the myths.
You believe the myths?
Only ignorant fools belittle their significance. Besides, it's not the myths that are on trial here. It's the thief.
You're not mad at me. I was there. Well, let's try as she did it for Ciri.
On the one hand, a theft. On the other, Ciri's life.
I also care deeply for the girl. I proposed a series of other methods. Yennefer refused to listen. She claimed they would take too long. Whereas she wants, she needs immediate results. She has always been hot-headed.
True. At least this time she's got a valid reason for it.
Never mind that she might bring...
Oh.
What was
has
that?
She been... She went...
No.
Yep.
Yennefer's used the mask.
I can't believe Geralt didn't see. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. Wow. There's a merchant following me. I can see him. The little bag. What in the world? I didn't get a good look at the place. What's she doing? Foglets.
Great. How long are you gonna make me wait?
Oh shoot, I forgot. I don't have. Okay, got him. Gotcha. Whoo, Yennefer, are you alright?
What was that?
Unicorns.
I saw the foglets. I meant how'd they get here.
The power of the mask summoned them.
Foglets?
Ermion says the mask might cause a natural disaster.
Fortunate he's here, then. He can jump right in, try to tame it.
Realize he won't let this pass.
Oh, I'll survive, somehow.
What now?
The mask reveals the past, but only in certain places. Places where past events left a strong magical imprint. Take it.
Me? No! Don't give that to me!
Yes. I'll cast a spell that will let me see through your eyes.
Gonna read my mind again?
You object?
Nope.
You do it whenever you want anyway.
No harm in it then, is there? Let's go. Already found the first spot.
So we can use it multiple times then? New quest item, yay! Prepare it for use by placing it in very snap. Okay. Oh, no, wrong thing. Inventory, Oh. No, where is it? Oh, it's already in there. Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, and let me pick up some of this stuff, though. Trying to talk to her, won't let me. Yeah, well, where's Ermion? He was, like, right behind me. He was right in front of me. And then he was right behind me.
This is the spot. Put on the mask.
Any instructions?
Keep it on until you've seen everything. And don't stray far. Telepathy is limited in range.
Okay. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Oh.
What's that? A portal?
Two people emerged from it.
The woman was Ciri.
How can you know?
The way she moved. like a witcher. Seems they went that way.
Come, let's find the next spot.
Oh, so it's like super quick. Okay. I was gonna follow him. Oh, hey. Dang it.
Don the mask.
Yeah, okay. Oh.
Watch out!
Me? Oh, ow. What? Oh, she just appeared with somebody and ran?
A magic explosion of some sort.
So they were waiting for her.
The echo was dangerous. I wager it destroyed the forest.
But Ciri and her companion weren't harmed. I saw them escape.
Let's see where to.
Okay. I'm having a hard time.
This is I don't like it.
Nor do I.
Anyone Whoa. Here when this happened had a slim chance of surviving.
I know what you're thinking, but don't worry. Ciri can take care of herself.
Not good.
Ow. Environmentally unfriendly, what did I do? I don't know. Why foglets of all things being attracted to this place?
Well, ready? Use the mask.
Okay, here we go.
Someone chased Ciri. See that? Might have wounded her.
She escaped through another portal.
But she was
Nowhere
alone.
It led.
Magic residue trail leads to Velen.
I knew it. This was
you
first.
Can figure out where Ciri's companion fled to. His portal's got to be nearby.
I'll try to find it. Come.
I knew it. I knew that this was the before. All everything that happened in like Velen and Novigrad. Maybe just Velen, not Novigrad.
On the mask.
Whoa.
Nice fight.
One repelled the other with powerful magic, then fled through a portal.
A mage?
Most likely.
Was it the elven mage?
It's Ciri's companion and the one who wounded her.
How do you know?
I don't. Making an educated guess. They both appeared in the previous visions.
Ciri's got a powerful ally. The mage who was with Ciri fled too. Nowhere?
His trace path leads to Velen as well. But the target coordinates of his portal differ from those of Ciri's. The explosion must have disrupted his teleportation.
Ran into Kira Metz in Velen. Coincidence maybe, but she claimed a mage came to her looking for Ciri. Be surprised if it wasn't the same one.
Whoever he is, he grows more interesting by the minute.
Yeah.
Maybe something left of the one who got hit by the spell.
It's clearing up.
Ermion must be getting a handle on the weather.
Which means he'll be free to attack us again.
Are you pleased with yourselves?
Oh,
look
hi.
At what you've brought down on us. If someone's death were to help you find Ciri, would you start making human sacrifices as well?
Relax. Storm's died down. You've clearly got things under control.
For now. But who knows what will be a week or two on?
Stop panicking. Here's your mask.
It is worthless. It's an unwieldy ashtray at best. I hope you've learned something useful.
We used
least.
It multiple times, Very. Though, Guy.
I'm talking to Geralt. You. You I'll deal with later. So...
Well, don't talk to me. It was freaking Yennefer who did everything. I don't know why. I don't know. This seems very rude. I feel like Yennefer would blast him where he stands.
We think a powerful curse was cast here.
Plausible. Considering what happened to the wood, do you know upon whom?
Not yet. But we know Ciri was here. She stepped out of a portal. A mage was with her. Someone chased them. They fought. Ciri was wounded but managed to escape.
Where to?
Velen, probably. The mage opened a portal for her, then he fought her attacker.
Yes? Is that it?
Got a feeling we've found something interesting. Just need to examine one more thing.
With my Witcher senses. I hear dogs.
Something's pinned under that tree. Can you...
I can.
This tree?
Geralt, please move before I'm forced.
Armor's clean. No blood, no sword nicks. Ciri's friend must have... what do you call it?
Vaporized him.
Exquisite. Oh, whoa!
The armor. Oh, the workmanship's unfamiliar. Can't even tell where it's from.
Probably because it belonged to a rider of the Wild
That's
Hunt.
What I was thinking!
What? So it's true. The Wild Hunt, I feared as much. First here, then on Hindersfjall. What did they want?
They're looking for Ciri.
But why?
Elder blood flows in Ciri's veins.
Tis true, she can trace her lineage clear back to Lara Durin, which is why the women in her family have always had extraordinary abilities. But could that truly be so important?
Ciri's exceptional. She travels between places here and other worlds. Space is no obstacle for her.
Which is why the Wild Hunt wants to capture her. Speaking of the hunt, mentioned it appeared on Hindersfjall.
Well, it happened at least a fortnight after the cataclysm struck here on Ardskellig. The raids raided Lothotan at dusk in a blizzard. Itself a strange occurrence for that time of year. The islanders said the wraiths. They barged into their huts, killed anyone who resisted, then galloped inland, laughing fiendishly.
Anyone
of
survive?
Of course, fiendishly.
A dozen or so women and an old man.
Next stop, Hindersfjall.
I'll meet you on the beach near Lothotan.
Wait, can't we go together? Right now?
But you detest being teleported.
I don't exactly like potions either, but I drink them when I have to.
You also drink them when there's no need at all. Let's go. Stay close to me.
Good luck to you. Inform me once you've learned anything new.
Well, geez, this is going at a breakneck pace.
Quite a few years since I was last on Hindersfjall. But if I remember correctly, Lothotan should be this way.
Are we really going to teleport there?
Raised huts and fresh graves.
I feel like we just walked there.
Gathering of some kind. We've come at a bad time.
There's no good time to talk about the Wild Hunt.
Uh-oh. Ooh, reminds me of Skyrim. Me, living, and
unborn. Perhaps it were written on the stars.
Grass has grown over our loved ones' graves.
Trying to listen to everything.
Ritual of some kind. We'll have to wait.
We'll do no such thing. Dear sisters, pardon the interruption, but we've an important matter to discuss.
Can you not see we're commemorating the dead? So?
And we're looking for someone who's still alive. Please, this is urgent. Then speak.
They say the Wild Hunt destroyed this village.
That is true, though few believe us. You don't either, I'm sure. Did you see riders on skeleton horses?
The druids seem to believe.
Wearing frost-covered armor.
Ermion?
Aye, that's how it was. They landed on our shores in a ship made of the claws of dead men, like in the ballads. Leif yelled to grab the children. Then they came, cut him across his face. He tried to whisper. Only blood came out.
You were to ask about someone, not prod their wounds. That's enough.
What happened then?
Yen, leave her alone.
You don't understand. If we can learn where...
I understand, and I'm still asking you to stop.
You're right.
Get to the point. Now.
We're looking for a young woman. Interesting. Name of Ciri. Ashen hair, green eyes.
I'm sorry. She is not here.
Unless she lies in a grave. That is, I do not recall one by that name. But I buried so many.
Who are these men?
I may have forgotten.
This Ciri. Has she a scar here on her cheek?
Yes. Yes, what happened to her?
Don't know. Saw her but for a moment. Right before it all. She was in the stables.
They tracked her.
With Craven. 1,000 curses upon him.
Oh.
Remember anything else? Anything at all?
Only that she seemed tired. Very tired. And her hair was wet.
Great. So we know she bathed. Progress.
I'm sorry, Craven. My apologies. Craven. Craven could have told you more.
This Craven you mentioned, does he have a name?
He did.
It's not his name?
Until the Elders struck him from the Saga of Ancestors.
It's as if he has ceased to exist.
It was Ska.
The lore forbids anyone from touching him, speaking to him, even uttering his name.
What did he do to deserve that?
He fled from the Wild Hunt.
He's the one old man who lived.
Even if it's not in keeping with your customs.
You've come too late. He went to the garden to fight Morkvag.
Morkvag is a name or what?
A coward who willingly seeks battle? Am I the only one who sees the contradiction?
That's why he did it.
Yeah.
Craven knew he would prove the Elders wrong only if he killed Morkvag.
And thus regain his honor and his name.
Trial by ordeal. Very Skellige.
I do not mock your lores. Please also respect ours.
Morkvag. What's that?
Who, you mean?
The vilest man ever to inhabit Skellige. Nothing was ever sacred to him. He attacked his own clan's lands, took gold from Nilfgaard, killed children, pregnant women.
Mm-hmm. Know the type.
They said he feared only one thing, the wrath of the gods. Morkvarg sought to prove how wrong they were, so he sailed to Hindisfjall to ransack the goddess's garden. This was over a decade ago.
Archpriestess Ulva stood in his way.
Ulva?
He thrust a blade between her ribs and cast her down in the mud. As her lifeblood left her, she cursed him. And Morkvarg transformed into
a bear?
Beast.
A curse? A monster? You've got some work to do.
I can get rid of Morkvarg. Don't know what he's turned into, but a silver sword should do the trick.
It's not that simple. There have been those who have bested Morkvarg, yet he always returns.
What?
So, it's a complex curse. Meaning I need more information.
So the lady doesn't want him...
But I've told you all I know.
Speak with Toradar's son, Einar. He was in the garden when Morkvarg and his men attacked. He saw what happened. Of all the pilgrims there at the time, he alone escaped with his life. He settled in Larvik. You'll find him there at the landing. Provided he's not out to sea when you arrive.
Where is this holy garden?
Not far from
here. I have to be careful with the, pink
We cultivated
words.
Healing herbs there once.
And now?
Now we walk only as far as the tree the goddess planted. We place our offerings and make our pleas before it.
Those who venture below remain in the garden forever.
Interesting.
Thanks for your help.
I understand you intend to enter the garden. I dislike it when foreigners enter the sacred grounds. But so be it.
Custom demands pilgrims make an offering of their own blood before the tree. Craven surely did so. Unless he lacked not only courage, but respect for Freyr as well.
You needn't worry about us. Geralt and I always give the gods the respect they are due.
Yeah. Okay.
Monsters here. My gran told me about you.
Oh, Monster Slayer.
Sweet mother.
Yen? What now? Are you coming with me? Well...
Witcher.
Right now? Like, right now. We're gonna go right... Oh my gosh, it's not far. Well, alright then. If you wanna run in the rain, Yen... I think if I called my horse,
Willie,
she would...
this trail might have gone cold.
Even if Craven's dead.
How exactly?
One second, hang on, let me in. We could... let's follow
You'll
the left trail.
The time comes.
You could stand to be nicer sometimes.
I suppose. But then I wouldn't be the woman you fell in love with, would I?
Haha. Ha. Guarded treasure, Yen. Look out. I don't know what it is. Shoot! This is because of the storm. Looks like it's flooded the road, like, back there. Flooded whatever road they had here, yeah? Yeah, okay, Yen knows where she's going. Friggin', you really want to go this way, Yen? Because... there are monsters over here. I mean, you know, not besides the one we're actually looking for. What is it over there? Oh, shoot, I keep trying to do the Dragon Age thing. Alright. I'm stuck. Here. It was a girl wraith. Sure. Over the direction where Yen is at. I'm surprised this isn't like a place of power or something. Looks like it was an offering area. Strange. Sorry, Yen. Wasn't sure if that was a part of what we were doing or not. Well. Are we going this way? No, we're going this way. Alright! Oh, I see. Let's save. Interesting. I feel like I haven't been talking a lot. Sorry, but
my,
this is
my.
A
that must be Morkhog. What the appetite.
Mm-hmm. Might even call it Wolven.
A bite. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shank. Not again. Not again.
Oh, every time he eats, he throws up. Maybe he's been...
He doesn't seem happy to see us.
Wait till he gets a closer look at me.
There's a bunch of enemies in there. Apparently. Oh, a fast travel. Okay, well, hold up. Let me see. Quest. What else has been in Wolf's Closing? Talk to Einar. Who's Einar? I don't know where that is. Oh, good. You're here still. Okay, good. Oh, so hold up. Let's see. Oh, Einar is way down here. Shoot, Yen. Let's run back. Need more information. Sorry. I don't know where she went. Sorry, Anne, I don't mean to abandon you in the rain. I'm taking what I hope is the quickest path. Oh. Okay. This storm really doesn't seem to be calming down over here. They're gonna run right into it? Nice. Hey! Cool shields, they look like little gears.
Kneel before the goddess. Pay her homage.
Can I have a word?
I serve the goddess and her. What can I help you with?
What's with the horseshoes?
Those who wish to race in the hero's pursuits, hang them there.
That a series of races? Can outsiders sign up?
Freya sees no insiders. Our races differ from those on the continent.
Explains the name.
Courage. Yep.
Don't lack courage.
There's so much going on. Oh, shoot. Apparently there's a path that turns just outside the town. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.